When the prince was struck by the sands of time, something was woken within. Something strange and cunning. Something dark. The 7 years spent in Iran had embittered the prince and made him hard. This burden sustained his other half, gave it strength. The prince was tempted to do as it said, for it was a light in the darkness, offering comfort and guidance to a man who had lost everything. But what were its intentions? Why did it leave him? Only time would tell.